What is this place?
Greetings, traveler. My name is David Jazz. If you can hear this, then you are currently in Noah's sex chamber. Don't freak out. This pre-recorded message was made to help you survive this. I have scattered tapes all around this dungeon that will help you escape this abnormally large sex chamber. Grab the key and find the door to the next room. Best of luck, traveler.
David Jazz, huh?
Greetings, traveler. It is me again, David Jazz. Noah's sex chamber may look like some ordinary, abnormally large sex chamber, but no, it is rather unexplored. So be cautious while looking around. Make sure to look under every nook and cranny, and keep an eye out for notes left from previous victims. There should be more tapes further out in the chambers. Good luck, traveler.
What the hell are those cells used for? If I could only find like a plank or something.
Thank you.
Greetings, traveler. Looks like you made it. Now, there should be an exit that you can crawl out of, right behind that statue.
How the hell did I get here? How the hell did I get here? How the hell did I get here? How did I get here? Thank you.
days pass. You come on forever. I've tried to be nice, but you've left me no choice. If I could have done anything good.
Oh shit, no way I'm going through this. Flashlight's broken. Maybe I could use one of those booms to climb up here. Throw me a bone here. see if rock climbing classes paid off.
Greetings, traveler. It is I again, David Jass. And oh my, it seems like you've got yourself to a little bit of a pickle. But don't worry, traveler. I will help you out. You see the waterfall over there? What I want you to do is to swim right up. The waterfall is actually handmade, and it's supposed to work like a hidden elevator, and it'll suck you right up. Anyways, continue on and listen to my words. Good luck.